Hey guys, and welcome back to Karki Plays Final Fantasy 2 Pixel Remaster. Yeah, boy. So, right, we just got the Mithril. We have put Mithril on pretty much everyone. Yes, we're dual wielding everyone for now. And we're going to continue on. We'll just normal attack these. And we need to hope that we can get to Baths. As that is the next place to go to. Oops, I'm standing still for a tiny bit. So right, let's go into here. We need to go pay him. Right, let's go. I might need to make some money though, by the way, because I'm not too sure if you have to pay. Actually, no, I could probably walk there, couldn't I? Yeah, I could walk there. Okay, that works. So normally you can pay Sid here, I believe, but you can walk all the way around and we can just get some grinding stats up. May as well, aren't I? And whilst I'm doing this, you guys can be like, ooh, you know what? We will type a comment and tell Sam how much we love him. You probably won't, but I thought I'd say it anyway. Ooh, do. There we go. Dead. No level 6 on weapon proficiency now. There's a dreadnought. When we got more health. Okay, I have Bergen. We need to get all these spells for Maria at some point. I don't particularly like using weapons on her. Okay. Don't particularly like always using spells on her, sorry. But I'm gonna have to at this rate. Right, I believe it's this guy here. Aha, you're one of us. I had to be careful about what I did while Dark Knight was here looking over my shoulder. But great, Bergen, General Bergen's anything but. He's just a demute, okay. I'll let me down there then. Do the ones they sent to destroy the Dreadnought. Don't worry, I'm on your side. There's an entrance to the sewers up ahead. It's a back way leading to the Dreadnought. Be careful. If you see us talking, they may start to get suspicious, so I'm out of here. Good luck. Okay. Let's go. Attacked instantly. Could be able to kill these pretty quickly. Menwu, don't you dare start messing. Can't have a look around, so there's a chest right in front of us. Oh, not these again. There's one thing I haven't done, and that's stacked up on potions. I probably should do, shouldn't I? Right, I've got 11. Let's kill all these. Do. Hey, where's the next one? There's no chest over there. Always check your map, guys. Always check your map. Are any of you guys playing through while watching at the same time? If you are, let me know where you're up to. I know I slacked off for a little bit, but I'm back on it. And I'm going to be trying to do quite a few uploads, and I just ran straight down to that. Ow. Sleep big dad now. There we go. Alright. Longbow. Right. Nothing there. Oh wow, okay, so it's got run up. I put out. That's very short dungeon. A very, very short dungeon. Interesting. This is a very short dungeon. I'll put this as much longer. Is that guy's HP that went up? No, it's Vivian's. Excuse me. Memories sword leveled up. Queen Bee. Goodbye, Queen Bee. Good dad. Do, 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 do. Come on. There's the Dark Knight. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. You are too late. The Dreadnought is complete. I've been working behind the scenes to see the project through to completion. End your resistance. Kneel before your emperor. It is the only alternative left to you. Consider what I've said. When the time comes, we will meet again. Oh, goddamn Bergen. Haha, looks like you came all this way for nothing. See for yourselves. Oh dear. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh, chest. You found a pass in the chest. Oh yeah. I believe to the right here is a teleporter, but do I want to use the teleporter or do I want to be that guy that runs back on himself to get all the money? Let's leave. Seemed a very short dungeon for what that was. Doo-doo. Oh. Oh, the poison stayed on. Ow. The sprinter ambushed me. One. Do 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 do. Okay, speak to good man Sid. What you want to do is blow up that thing's engine. Ah! Airships are powered by Sunfire. I'm sure the Dreadnought's no different. Controlling Sunfire is a tricky business. Let the flames get too high, you get a runaway on your hands. The engine will blow sky high. Okay. Right, I believe what's coming up now, I only just remembered it, is that Minwu leaves soon. So, I need to try and get all the spells I need ready. And this is where it gets tricky. Because I need to start buying all the other spells for Maria. Probably. Just trying to think now. If you actually look at Minwu, he's OP for this part. Very stupidly strong. As for Maria, I'm very unsure. I could run it down, to be fair. If I run it down, I get my gill and the stats. Yeah, we'll run it down here. Right guys, so what I'm going to do is here, by the way, I'm going to cut the video here, but I'm going to just go and do some grinding, and when I come back to what the story is, I'll be back. So see you back in 2 seconds. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Sorry about it, guys. So if you watched that far, and I have been talking, but it looks like I had some microphone issues. So I do apologise. But we just got the bell. But just know, Blizzard is OP. So yeah. OP as hell. Oh, what's this? And the microphone might sound a little bit different right now. Don't know why, but it went off and then I've had to then change over the settings to something else. So you might hear the ambience a bit more. Oh, I did not mean to do that. He's dead anyway. Okay. So again, apologies for the no comms. We're nearly done. Oh, Borgen. Curses, you've already gotten into the goddess's battle. First you ruined my standing with the Emperor and now this. The Emperor will never forgive me for messing this up. If I ever get back to the Empire, you'll have my head. But I'm still a soldier. If I'm going to die, you're coming with me. Oh, okay. Just bit my cheek. Ow. We'll catch Blizzard. Oh. Okay, Joseph died. Joseph killed him in one punch. Nice. I've got a mithril knife from him for my troubles. Haha, I may have lost, but don't think that you've won. I've booby-trapped this cave. Just a little parting gift from me to you. I'll be waiting for you in hell. Ugh. Oh dear. Damn it. Go on, get out. We'll not leave you. I can't hold it much longer. Run. It's up to you now, Fivian, my sweet Nelly. Oh, poor Joseph. What a guy, though, for saving us. What a guy. Do. Right. So. I believe now, though, we've got to go to Koshan Keep. Oh, excuse me. So yeah, we're going to go to Koshan Keep. So I'm going to end the video here for now, guys. Thank you very much for watching. We do appreciate it. Be sure to subscribe, leave a like, and comment, and all that fine dandy stuff. And I'll catch you again next time. Peace out. Bye.